India is being forged into a Bhogabhumi, the land of luxury, a land of skyscrapers, tinned food, air conditioning and television. Indians are being shaped into an imitative, insurgent and ill-disciplined mass. They are being transplanted on other soils and encouraged to grow without roots. This is an insult to the past and a dangerous defiance of history. It is a sacrilege on history of time and on the sole purpose of human existence.